Is your 8-ball pool only showing you a black screen when you open the game? Now, if you're trying to open the 8-ball pool game and it shows a black screen or white screen, then you must watch this video tutorial to fix your black screen issues on your 8-ball pool games. So, let's get started. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down. Now find out about the setting called Graphics Drive Preferences. Tap on it. Now find the 8-ball pool gaming apps. Choose a system graphic driver. Now go back. Scroll down and tap Allow Screen Overlay on Setting. Now you need to fix your insufficient storage issues for your device. Open Setting. Tap About Phone. Tap Storage. Now this chart is going to show you all the details information about your storage. Well, you can remove all the junk files from here by clearing out unwanted files. Also, you can uninstall unused apps or any big files from your file manager. After having sufficient storage, you now need to follow the last process. Open Setting. Scroll down to Apps. Tap Manage Apps. Look for the 8-ball pool application. Tap on it. Now tap Auto Start. Tap Other Permission. Tap Display Pop-up Windows while running in the background. Also enable Other Permission. Now go back. Tap Battery Saver. Enable all the setting. Tap Clear All Cache. Choose Clear All Data. Tap OK. After following all the processes, your problem will be solved. Still, if you have the black screen or white screen problem, don't forget to let me know. Thanks for watching.